Hey guys, it's the Caroline Edwards here, and I'm going to be doing a Let's Play run. And first off is an old Nintendo 64 game, the second best seller of all time. Pretty self-explanatory. Yep, I'm playing the old Mario Kart. Copyright 9, this isn't the... Whoa, hold on, zoom out. I'm zooming out all the way for this one, guys. For this first race, I will be doing everyone's favorite garlic breath fat Italian plumber, Wario. And we're gonna do the mushroom cup. Brand new data. Yep, you can see all right. Hey, yeah, this, in single player is this one, which shows you your first four positions, your current lap, time, and then this. You might not be able to, well, so I will go to this one, which it shows the blue line and position for the first lap, then the second line is yellow, third is red. So you should be able to see clearly. Well, there's only one that I will switch, and I'll tell you why. But it's not the much. This, the two are Elf Quiet and the Music. These look totally idle. The control stick is what moves you. Well, what steers you. A is gas, B is brake. He is paint, which is cool. And that's the up speed. And then start pause goes this. Pause menu. Well, now I'm gonna mush. Where's Peach? Oh, I must have laid something at the start of the tunnel. I expect to get hit by one of these. The Wow! Oh, go! Yeah, go! Good job! Take one for Team AI! Should they call the AI or the CPU guys? Let me know in the comments below. Yeah, the situation about the stop motion series is not looking the best. So I'm probably just going to on Wario. I'm going to win. They're also in the Japanese version. There's a line that he says that he also says in Mario Party, and that's, "Do I miss?" You can see pretty well. That might be a little hard. Back, I'm moving it even close. Yeah. that weird looking word that's got 1,000. Race 2, Momo Farm. Momo. I'm going to have to edit this. In fact, just to stay on the safe side, when I'm... So yeah, the video, my bad, my camera's bad, so you're gonna, there's gonna be a little bit of section that you're gonna miss, but I'll probably just put it all together in Movie Maker. Yeah, so back to the action. I'm Wario. If you're just tuning in with the doubter. You know what? I should say that later. Oh! The stupid Monty ball! Whoa! I hit, oh my gosh, he hit the post. The best power-up in the game. Yes, I'm well aware that these are the heavyweights are not good. Grand Prix. I actually use Yoshi for toes most of the time. So basically I'm perfect. I am flawless. So it also helps me with the glaring holes in my race line. Koopa Troopa Beach is race 3. Yeah, I know the glare's a bit much. So, after this cup, I'll close the race. I think I might be able to get the mushroom cup all into one video. If I finish 4th or lower, then I will stop the recording. Ah, nobody has items. Oh, I just drove. Oh, they both wiped out. Oh my, they all, oh my goodness, and Donkey Kong. Oh. So yeah, Wario is in first, Mario is in last. Coincidence, or is this some sort of conspiracy theory? Go on! Yes! I got the tunnel shortcut. Takes you about a quarter of a lap ahead. That's gonna significantly shorten the amount of time I take by about a quarter of a lap. I didn't know you could play them behind. That's cool. Well, you learn something new every day. Look at that! They're just rounding, they're all like bunched together. Oh, no shortcut. Now it's 3rd and 4th. It was Bowser Bunch with Yoshi. Now it's Bowser Bunch with, but Yoshi is catching. Dang, love abandoned. Oh, I probably will have to stop the video. Nah. Fucking right there at the end. Okay, so the real question is, can I get Calamari Desert done? I just won that cop, I can get it done. In 4 minutes? I got 4 minutes. Well, actually more like 4 minutes, 10 seconds. Now I have... That, you know what, it's so involved. So, you know what, I'm gonna just stop the video right here.